In France, an unusual court case has been delayed in the hope that both sides can reach an entente cordiale. Gareth Barlow has the details.
Cockerels are the emblem of France, the sound that accompanies sunrise. But in one French village, 2-year-old Maurice is at the centre of a court case.
My clients just want peace and tranquility. This is a secondary residence. They're retired. They want to be able to sleep until a normal time in the morning, and they'd like the rooster in question closed in at night, as it's daylight usually that triggers the rooster's crow.
At the heart of the argument, that Maurice greets each morning a little too early to allow a lie-in. Not so, says his owner, Corinne Fesseau.